Hello all. So in the same ground where we are now in the LB Stadium, along with other chief guests who are here, so we also have Victor Amalraj, who is a former Indian captain for the sports ball, for the football, and he's with us. Let's talk to him and know about the sports. Hello, sir. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, ma'am. First of all, ma'am, I'm very nostalgic. This is the ground where I started, you know, what you call the football here. Those days, you know, in 50s, 60s, football is very popular here. Okay, in this ground, those days it was a sports council. You know, now it's become a sports society of Telangana. So I am from the then erstwhile, you know, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana was from that time, no? So this ground I cannot forget. And apart from that, I played here Nizam Gold Cup also, footballer. So we won this Nizam Gold Cup here. So very nostalgic I am. And also I am happy that Telangana NGO is conducting this cricket tournament in spite of this challenging situation, no? Pandemic. No? I am so happy. Normally sportsmen are very courageous. No? They'll come forward and give to our society, our community that still, you know, we are, you know, very active.
Sure, sir. So as you are here, so you came on behalf of Mujib sir, you know him, right?
Yeah,
so
Mujib,
you would like
a
to
very charity person. I just, you know, fortunately meet to my friend Dr. Reddy, and he's also footballers, and also I'm Janab, just now sharing with him Hussein Saab. He does lot of what you called charity work, so God bless him. So, and also Reddy is another what you call Dr. Reddy is a very good footballer. So yeah, Reddy only called me, why don't you come, you know, we'll have a good distinct sports. And also it looks like I'm in Calcutta. Calcutta always, you know, you'll see cricket, football. Even today Sarov Ganguly, when he see me, say run and come. When I was doing playing days, Ganguly was very small. He was studying in St. Xavier's College. Okay, even I was very fortunate to, you know, be in football in Calcutta. You know, Mecca of Indian football, they say Calcutta is. So this ground is something, produced lot of Olympians in this ground, you know. Like I can tell, 9 Olympians.
Yes, from Hyderabad.
From Hyderabad. So 9 Olympians, all top. I can tell in the fingertips the names of them. They were my coaches. You know, so I cannot forget the contribution. And also, thanks to Sports Society of Telangana, our chairman, also very sports-loving person. Just now, even the, you know, has invited me, you must come through my doctor, and Janab Hussein Saab. I'm so happy. It's like I'm feeling there is a sports culture in spite of this pandemic, this thing.
Sure, sir. Very nice. So how do you encourage the upcoming generation?
Ma'am, you know, first there should be a sports culture, ma'am. Now these NGOs are giving a good example to this new generation, small kids. Now we should have a lot of, you know, sports nursery, like how they are in cricket academy. We should have also football, you know, academy should be there. Because I'm talking mostly on, you know, football angle, because my background is football, you know. A lot of, in this ground, Salam Bhai, Abdul Salam Saab was there, Aziz Saab, Noor Saab was there, top Olympians were there in this. And our Rahim Saab was our, what you called, football coach. Mana, when India stood fourth in Melbourne Olympics, Rahim Saab was what you called the coach of Indian football team, and 9 footballers from Hyderabad. So this ground is something, you know, great for us. This ground is very lucky. My humble request to chairman, this ground, they should conduct a lot of what you call, you know, sports tournament. So Rahim Saab has right time, he bought, you know, he has started again to build this sports culture in Hyderabad, man.
Awesome, sir. So how do you feel being here now?
As I told us, like I'm in Bengal, I'm in Calcutta. All sports people, NGOs are there. You know, NGOs are main. Without sponsor, we cannot run any game. So I'm so happy and proud, you know, in the right place I'm here, man.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. And I would like to continue whatever you are. And you please encourage the younger generation. Sure, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.